The Bros Gaming with Zachary and Zayden. All right, guys. So
I'm gonna be Mr. Fantastic.
Now we're on the helicarrier.
You'll need a plane to follow Magneto and
Hold on, let Zayden join the game.
We've prepped a Hulk-proof vehicle to take it. Wolverine will meet you there.
Right. Damn, Zayden. You're the Hulk. Jump.
See?
Alright, let's go ahead to the next mission.
I hope those guys are alright. Must be weird seeing something bigger and greener than yourself stomping around for a change. Hey, Bruce?
Right by where we need to be. Are you ready?
Don't worry.
Yeah.
We'll take Lady Liberty down and get you back on top in no time.
Oh, well, you can move there. We're here.
I'm flying. Daddy, I stick.
Just hit X. Oh, you need to give a belly.
Yeah.
You guys sure took your time. You ready for our little field trip?
I'm not gonna believe
you. Get this car out of my way.
Get all these cars out of your way. Don't destroy the ship.
Press triangle.
Okay. They just left you behind.
I'm in there too. Let's see what's gonna happen today.
Roxxon undisputedly leads the world in energy production.
Oh, yeah.
Its power plant, located a short distance from New York, is rumored to contain some kind of experimental reactor core.
Yes.
Red.
Yep, it's red now. Can you hear it?
Come, my mutant brothers.
Magneto.
We need to call this nuclear plant.
He has the Statue of Liberty.
It's very pointy. He's the government of America.
Yeah, his name is Master.
Hulk,
he's big.
Be careful! She's a national treasure! And her hat is really pointy!
Gets better and better.
Stuck in here? Damn. What's out of here? Sir.
Okay, sure.
That was close.
That was okay.
You said
this is hard for Wolverine. Daddy, hard for you.
Strongest
alter your shape into something useful here.
Sorry, I guess I just snapped.
Ready for me, bub?
Support structure!
Alright, okay, let's go.
I can't!
I got it. So, I gotta get over here. You guys go up top. Go up, not that way. Go up top, man. No, don't come this way. Go up. Yep, go up the step. Go right there. And crawl. You can crawl up there.
Statue's hand.
I actually have a theory about
it. Don't actually care, bub.
This could be tricky. We need to figure out a way to get across.
Object to trigger it.
Oh!
I let go. I think you have to
do that. Now how can I get over? This is big. Now I can get over. The slime's gone now.
Unless you want a 10,000 volt surprise.
That ought to get the second one moving.
Come on, let's go.
Okay.
We gotta run.
Sometimes I wish I had regenerating abilities. Like you.
How about you switch to the hollow man?
No, I want to. I got there.
Yeah.
We're getting bad guys first. Get over here, bad guys. Who wants some of this?
Oh, I got mini kit.
Yes, that makes two.
Thank you.
fission reactor. I built a miniature one of those for my second grade science project.
Copper-clad footwear.
Hey, watch it, bub. Get off. Hey, we're inside the statue.
You know, I've lived in New York all this time, and I've never been inside this thing.
Allow me to give you the tour.
Well, I'm gonna give you the tour.
Beginning our attack run now.
The Hoover, mister. Swim up here. Ooh-ee.
I'm surprised anything in this place still works. This junk's older than me.
Goes quick. Hey. Daddy. I just saw a save.
It's okay. Yeah, it's wait, huh?
Bump. Run the bill!
Hey.
might require some extra muscle power.
I am the Mind's Master.
You can call me Mastermind. I have the only truly unbeatable mutant power.
The Master
control your mind.
Then we mind control.
A primitive
mind. Control me.
So easy to control.
No, you can't turn me into a monster. I won't let you.
Logan! Mastermind is making you think we're your enemies. You've got to fight back!
Okay. Mastermind took control of you, Logan.
Perhaps a more scientific mind will prove more controllable.
He's pulling the same stunt again. Gotta fight it, Richards!
Get back! Get away from me!
Out of it, Stretch!
I didn't... What happened? He took control of my mind?
Wait! Hulk's a man of two minds. They will both now belong to me.
The nuclear core.
Off with her head.
Her head.
All right. So we beat another board. Liberty, the Statue of Liberty. Mastermind.
That's it.
Another mission complete, though. Good job.
Thanks for watching. Till next time.
Sir, Magneto desecrated the Statue of Liberty. What is this country coming to?
Captain Rogers, I will personally oversee retrieving Lady Liberty and put her back together. You have my word.
If Magneto is involved in this thing, I'm betting he wants that nuclear core to make Asteroid M operational. Doom must be building some space-based weapon and he needs the transport. You ready, Captain?
Good to go, sir. So long as the ever-loving blue-eyed thing here will lend a hand.
Sweet Aunt Petunia, I'll lend you both hands, Cap. It's clobbering!
Not quite yet. Wait until you get there. Now get to the flight line. Black Widow has arranged transport.
Thank you for watching my show. This is Black Widow. Bye!